Friends, today we talk about the therapy of aspiratory pneumonia of cows. It usually occurs by faulty drenching, also known as the drenching pneumonia, when a farmer drenches the medicine, catches hold of the tongue, and so accidentally the medicine goes into the lung. The animal shows nasal discharge, coughing, respiratory distress, and sometimes it is off feed. It may develop fever. So we talk about what is could be the possible therapy. You have to immediately add antibiotics like penicillin at the dose rate of 10,000 to 2,000 international unit per kg body weight. Then flunixin, anti-inflammatories, or dexamethasone, 0.5 to 0.1 milligram per kg body weight. You can use bronchodilators like deriphyline, 5 to 10 milligram per kg body weight intramuscular or IV every 12 hours. And in serious cases, you will need oxygen therapy. A nasal tube or catheter can be used. A 5 to 10 liter per minute flow rate is recommended for cows. So kindly share, like, and subscribe.